Gorgeous. Nakai Cockatoo spins out of trouble, hands it up. Duncan, there's the play of the day from the Cats.
With 27 possessions so far, this is a pretty good finish.
Oh, I mean, the highlight of that passage of play there is the blind team.
From half-back, if you're sort of kicking to half-forward, the umpire, I think, thinks at least you're trying to keep the ball in. Wade a few options up. Menzel's on if they can get it to him. Duncan, well, there's a few options. There's three of them. Menzel, you'll just continue to roll on. You'll either kick the goal or go over the top. The ladder is on. Cockatoo.
Marvellous. Mitch Duncan, he's got a target he likes here. Brilliant mark over the first game of Willis. And now they're away. Duncan sprints forward. He can line it up from 50. Spirit ball. And Mitch Duncan kicks the Cats' second goal.
Our publicity manager at Seven, Greg Smith, who coincidentally went to St. Kevin's with both of the Scotch boys. Here they go inside 50. Hawkins will give it up. They'll kick it up.
Nobody deep has to wait. Now out in front of Duncan. How will it sit? Duncan, 25 metres out and closing. In he goes and he kicks the goal for the Cats.
Hawkins, Frost. Hawkins wins the battle. Clever over the top. Duncan needs to finish and does. Hit hard by side bottom. Ball falls to Duncan. He kicks down the line.
Into the middle. They've opened them up again here. Duncan can go. Short ball. Kirsten on the lead.
He gets back onto his right foot. The kick was perfect. It's tough to go.
Here's Mitch Duncan. That's career goal number 100. And a margin of 21 points.
He Witten, Stewie Lowe and Tyson Edwards in the all-time game played this year.
Ball inside 50, McCarthy can handle
it. Gets it down towards 4-4. Going back is Hawkins. Dangerous bounce as far as the Bombers are concerned, although it did help them initially, but not enough. Duncan snaps a goal.
Running with him is Motlop. Motlop 70 metres out, centering ball. Will Smith get across? Not required. Duncan comes back and takes the mark. That time because he ran a long way. And still the energy. Can he kick it under the pack? He can.
On the mark, so he gains a couple of metres and then thumps it long towards the forward 50. Great use of the body from Duncan. Just nudge Gleeson under the football. Wants to move it on quickly. Hawkins came over the top. Lloyd at the back, taken down by Duncan. Rewald taken down by Guthrie. Tiger fans want a free kick. Rioli's handball intercepted by Duncan. Duncan brings it inboard to Smith. He beats Smith. Quick hands to Hawkins. Now Duncan, open goal.
Dashing the right half forward, then pulling it back towards the middle, and Duncan. Duncan lays it off to Cowan. He surges through in an open goal.
Who are performing well for his first goal of the afternoon. It's